chief guest, Dr. N. Sarvanan, our chairman, Mr. Amit Prakash, headmistress ma'am, teachers, teachers from other schools, my own colleagues and dear students. I know today we have gathered here to hear our chief guest, but I'll just speak a few words, and I hope after an exciting two-day event, I know we are waiting for the prize distribution. So in these 2 days, what I observed was great sportsmanship displayed by all teams. So let's hear it for all of you. The principal of various schools, right from Delhi till Panchgarh, sportsman spirit. No argument, no fighting, no quarreling. So I think your principals and all of you as players need to applaud yourself. Please clap for yourself, everybody. Ambience and facilities for the chief guests. I don't know whether they have done research or not, but just this morning I said I have to say a few words and I... So why can't we also take out time to be fit? And besides fitness, the present generation, we are fast forgetting. And sir has very beautifully touched upon gratitude. Gratitude for all that we have. Gratitude for the 2 days that you were so happily engaged in your pursuits of your dreams. Your parents are there, your teachers are there. It's so important for everybody to do it. It's been 2 months since I told him to sing the song and finally it's come out very beautifully. I would also like to thank HM ma'am, the activity in charges, all the teachers, all my colleagues for coming together and showing what teamwork is. And the teamwork makes the dream work. God bless all of you. Thank you, sir, for gracing the occasion from your busy schedule. Thank you, everybody.
Prize goes to Mount Litera Z School, Danapur. The second prize is for Trinity Global. Shatam Jaiswal, Alina Nas, Aradhya, and Devyanshu Singh. Please come fast, girls.
Good evening, everyone. Let's turn our attention to the battlefield of the mind, gray mouth, the chess competition. The players are strategized and outwitted their opponents in some truly gripping moments. So here are the results I announce. In the under 11 boys category, the school which stood third, Trinity Global School. Clap for Trinity Global School, everyone. And the names of the players are Devyansh Divya, Jashan Ranjan, Ahan Devan, and Shubham Patel. Please give them a huge round of applause.
Thank you.
clap for them, please clap for them and motivate them. And your 11 boys category. The names of the students are Shlok, Kaushik Raj, Achintya Karmokar and Pratyush Nandan. Please welcome.
Hey, hold the medal, hold the medal.
Third is Open Minds of Elder School, Kangarwal, Patna. The players are Rudra Narayan, Sankalp Singh, Kumar Rishit, and Akshit Jha. Please give them a huge round of applause.
Hey, hold the medal, man. कप को थोड़ा नीचे करेंगे।
माही सर्टिफिकेट उल्टा है। माही सर्टिफिकेट, माही सर्टिफिकेट सीधा करो, सीधा करो, उल्टा है।
St. Michael High School, Patna. Congratulations. Please rush up to the stage and collect your trophy.
Thank you.
Patna. Welcome the participants and players. Loud applause for DPS Patna, please. Congratulations, players. Thank you so much. Thank you very much.
Dada and other faculty members, the teachers, the other staff and the students of not only Litra Valley School but also who have come from various other top schools of Patna. Congratulations to all of you. For the Olympian spirit, that's mainly the participation, active participation. So whether you win the medal or not, that's a secondary thing. Applause for all of us, for everyone here. So first I presently come to know that Litra Valley School has been taking proactive interest in organizing such inter-school competition since last 6-7 years. So my special prize goes to the chairman of the school and all the principal and every other staff of the management also. Because this is something a noble cause in my
opinion. Skills are the real 21st century skills which are required today. And I tell you, sports is the best passport,
fit both physically and mentally. I wish you all. Finally, I again would like to thank the Litra Valley School management for organizing such an event on a proactive basis, on a kind of a pro bono basis, without any expectations. It's a great contribution to the society and to the children of this society, especially in Patna.
Ashima Raj, Anishka Kushwaha, Rishita Narayan.
I begin with, in under 14 boys category, two schools that jointly grabbed the third prize. These are Loyola High School and Lipcha Valley School Team A. Please put your hands together and clap for them. Asadullah Kareem, Ashish Tejasvi, and Ankalpa, please rush and grab your certificates. Ladies and gentlemen, children, everyone, please give them a huge round of applause. Clap for them. Encourage them, please.
Thank you.
that I'm not going to announce the result unless you promise me that you will clap and raise the roof. Heavily, heavily, and a loud applause for everyone. We are the Govind Under 17 Boys category, and the third prize goes to Don Bosco Academy as well as Trinity Govind School. The players from Don Bosco Academy are Suyash Madhu, Harsh Bharatan Karthik, Rayan Nawab, and Abhir Shivastav. I believe the each is from this school. And the players from Trinity Govind School are Nishant Raj, Ayush Kumar, Harsh Raj, and Himanshu Kumar. The first in this category is DAV Transport Nagar. Clap for them! DAV Transport Nagar stood first in Under 17 Boys category. The boys are Krish Sinha,
thank you.
are the East, let me take this privilege to announce the winner of Under 19 Boys category. Hold your breath, and this is Little Manish School Patna. Please stand up for the winner. The players are Ansh Kumar, Bhaskar Raj, M.M. Zayan, and Swaraj Kumar. Overall champion for Super Smash the Red Up is Little Manish School Patna. Global School, Patna. Trinity Global School, you are welcome on this stage. Trinity Global School players, please rush first. Come up on this stage. And everyone, please put your hands together for motivating these players, these extraordinary players, these talented ones. Clap to them.
Demonstrates beyond doubt the teamwork is real work. I thank the Almighty for the successful culmination of this mega event in which about 7,700 students, 676 to be precise, from 24 different schools participated. I'm grateful to our revered Director, sir, Mr. Amit Prakash, for his vision of bringing so honestly and at Great Move 7 and Super Smash.